guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So this time the product I will review is an organic face mask which is famous now. This organic face mask is made from natural ingredients and 100% vegan. So it's safe to use by all people, from women, men, pregnant women and nursing mother, even children. So the product I will review now is organic face mask by Oh My Skin. Okay, I got this face mask from at Oh My Skin Tasikmalaya, so don't forget to follow their Instagram account. Before I review this product, I will remind you that this is an honest review content. So whatever I say, the pros and cons about this product are based on my personal opinion. For those of you who are looking for an organic face mask, maybe the wise choice if you watch this video till the end, because I will give my honest review about this product. But in the end, the decision to buy and try this product is yours. So let's talk about the product. Organic face mask by Oh My Skin have two packaging size. First, full size 96 gram and mini size 26 grams. You can see the packaging is very cute, and from this packaging I really like it and can't wait to try this product. This face mask have four variants. First, milk, and then coffee, and matcha, and then the last one is choco. Each variety is made with natural ingredients such as oat, blue algae, vitamin A, honey, almond oil, and premium ingredients like premium chocolate, premium matcha, premium milk, and premium coffee. Of course, each variant have different benefits. Coffee, the benefit is for peeling and purifying dark spot treatment. Okay, and then mask is for bright and beauty, like as brightening mask. And then matcha for recovery and clean acne treatment. And then the last is chocolate for speed balm, moisturizer, and brightening mask. In addition, this organic face mask by Oh My Skin can also smooth the face, anti-aging, remove blackheads, and then detoxify the face and remove dead skin cell, and of course glowing treatment. For the price, the full size sold with 38,000 in rupiah, and the mini size sold with 20,000 in rupiah. It's worth it. For a cheap price, you can get healthy skin, because I personally think that skincare doesn't mean to be expensive, but just buy what your skin need. So let's try. I will try milk. Okay, this packaging is Ziploc, so it's very safe. And how to use it is, make sure your face is clean from dirt, oil, and makeup that sticks. So I will clean my face first. Second, mix 1 spoonful of face mask with milk, water, or rose water. So now I will mix this face mask with rose water. Like this. Okay, this is rose water. I will mix it. I Okay, if it's like this, just apply to your face thoroughly. Okay, like that. So, like this. Okay, I have apple mask all over my face, so we just wait this for 15 until 20 minutes. Okay, the mask is already dry, so I will wash it off with water. So I have washed my face and the result is... Wow, it really make my skin brighter. Okay, for the face use, it's good as this. So you can imagine how the of my skin face mask used every day. Of course, this face mask can be used every day and it will not dry out your skin. Okay, I think I will use this face mask every day. As I said, skincare doesn't need to be expensive, just buy what your skin needs. So that's all my honest review about this product of my skin face mask. Thank you for watching this video till the end, and thank you very much for those of you who are always waiting for videos from EarthCloud. If you have other opinion about this product or my skin face mask, or you have request about what product I will review in the next video, please feel free to write in the commentary column, and don't forget to follow my Instagram account at miraki_. See you in the next video. Thank you and goodbye.